The following tag team bout is scheduled for one fall with a 1 hour time limit, and it is for the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Championship. Introducing first the challengers from Osaka, Japan, weighing 270 pounds, Mr. Fuji. And his tag team partner from the jungles of Samoa, at an even 300 pounds, Sika. And their opponents are the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions. From Calgary, Alberta, Canada, at 235 pounds, Bret Hitman Hart. His tag team partner from Reno, Nevada, weighing 280 pounds, Jim the Anvil Neidhart, the Hart Foundation.
Tag team championship belts on the line here in Beantown, Gorilla Monsoon at ringside with Duke Doherty bringing you all the action. And what a threat.
This here has got to be one of the spectacular matches. Look at the two tag teams. The tag team champion that are ready, rearing to tear people apart. And look at their opponents, Mr. Fuji and Sika. Couple of heavy, heavy, heavyweights.
Well, I'll tell you what, we could see history made right here in Beantown.
Absolutely.
With this particular matchup, because Mr. Fuji, the Devious One, along with Sika, have the ability to beat anyone on any given evening.
That's the truth. And with the strategy of Mr. Fuji, unbelievable strength.
The only thing that might be lacking on that duo is maybe continuity, Duke.
We have yet to see that.
We know what kind of continuity comes from the Hart Foundation. The Hitman is asking what this is. This is the special salt ceremony of Mr. Fuji that supposedly drives away the evil spirits from around the ring.
Now,
maybe you will disappear with this ceremony.
I would not. I would like to dispute that. The man is doing a spiritual move there. Something that could not be made fun of.
Well, about 3 pounds of salt also went back into his tights. Did you notice that, dude?
I did not.
I didn't think you saw that.
I did not. The man is leaning.
You see it now? He's got it right in his hand, dude. Can you see that?
Some salt left over in his hand. Salt left over in his hand.
The Anvil certainly sees it. There it is. Great shot.
Just a little salt, a little salt, a little dust on his hand.
Once again, our award-winning director doing a tremendous job as far as picking up these shots.
Well, I don't know about that.
Well, I'm telling you, you listen, I'll tell you. The Anvil about to start off with the Devious One, Mr. Fuji, who now has it under his armpit.
Mr. Fuji, obvious man of a million.
Not much ethics.
He's a brain. You've got the Hart Foundation. A little bit, it got him a little psyched out tonight. The Hart Foundation is usually raring to go, but you notice tonight, Mr. Fuji has got him a little slowed down. He's got him psyched, Gorilla.
Well, Mr. Fuji, no stranger to tag team competition. In fact, he himself, a co-holder, a former co-holder of the Tag Team Championship of the World.
Absolutely. And a man who is also a fine champion.
The Anvil unloading.
The Anvil laying on some powerful, powerful blows there to the neck of Mr. Fuji.
Very unusual for the Hart Foundation to be getting some cheers here in Beantown, but with this kind of opposition, they are the favorites.
Well, I remember this. When you got the strap, you've got to take all the competition.
Look at this. Blow for blow as the big guy, Sika, the Samoan, exchanging blows, and now he's over in the wrong part of town. The tag made of the Hitman. He's in there.
You notice, Gorilla, how the two of them are trying to work over Sika. It's taking two of the Hart Foundation to try to work him over.
Oh, well, doesn't surprise me.
That's a lot of weight in there, a lot of weight.
Samoan also a former co-holder of the Tag Team Championship of the World. Look out. Duck underneath by Hitman. Fuji with a crushing kick right to the back of the neck of the Hitman. Referee never saw it. I don't think he would have done anything about it if you had.
Well, as someone once said to me, you have to do what you have to do.
Yeah, okay.
And Mr. Fuji, seen a perfect.
Lose if you must, but always cheap.
Well, that's not too bad about the
watch. Oh, I thought you would like that. Lance won right on the inner thigh muscle. That's the gastrocnemius. That's the longest muscle in the body. And it's taking a toll right now. Whoa, a headbutt.
I thought the maximus gluteus was one of the biggest ones.
Gluteus maximus, yes. But the gastrocnemius is the biggest. The longest.
You are looking at super teamwork between Mr. Fushi and Sika.
Teamwork, I call that and out cheating.
No. Notice how he laid the hot man right now.
Two count. Headman came right in the back door. As the anvil was coming in to make the save as well.
Mr. Fushi planted a beautiful shot right to his heart. Did you like that, Gorilla?
Very devastating blow. As Mr. Fuji, the master of the martial arts.
I'm glad to hear you give him credit for that.
Says that he is now representing the Emperor of Japan.
He always did, as far as I can remember.
Says that he is at the respect of all the former sumo wrestlers. Look out. Leapfrog by the hitman. Ducks underneath, dropped down nicely. Caught Fuji right in the kisser.
What a But look at Fuji come right back.
Kind of low. Looked like a low blow to me.
Didn't look like a low blow to me.
Looked like one of those Singapore shots. Oh, look at this. No tag made here. The referee asked, did you guys tag?
Of course they did. Of course they did. Seeker's just trying to rearrange his Adam's apple.
We'll have to get a rule book and send it out to this guy.
Guys always play by the rules. Sika, Fuji, Mr. Fuji, look at this.
Hitman in trouble. Oh, what a powerful slam. Over for the cover. Here comes the anvil. He made the save.
You notice how the anvil's got to get in there to move all that weight off of his man, huh?
That's what tag team wrestling is all about. Nobody does it any better than the Hart Foundation.
Well, Sika and Fuji aren't doing too bad here tonight.
Also very conspicuous by his absence, the Colonel, the mouth of the South.
Look at Sika lay the old foot right on his head.
Hitman absorbing an awful lot of punishment here. Oh, another headbutt.
He's gotta give it up one of these times. Take an awful lot of punishment.
Hitman won't be able to take too many of those shots.
Absolutely, absolutely. A lot of pain.
Tag made as Mr. Fuji steps in.
Here comes some more pain.
Banzai headbutt coming up. Oh! He came right down on the point of his shoulder.
Oh, my goodness.
And now the anvil's in there. Big roundhouse right. And a slam in the corner.
What a slam! Mr. Fuji is a little dazed.
The anvil exploding on everybody inside. Big bear hug. Slapped down right in the middle of the ring. Look out. Sika comes in. Oh, double axe handle right to the back. Oh, drop kick.
Unbelievable. What?
Sends a big guy out.
What a shot. I don't believe it.
Oh, another drop kick and Fuji's on his back. One, two, it's over.
I don't believe it. They should have been, the Hart Foundation should have been counted out long ago. Illegal. 2 men in the ring.
The hitman very instrumental in putting this whole thing together.
Look at Sika laying him out.
Two drop kicks by him put this one away for the Hart Foundation.
Sika's showing his frustration here to this Hart Foundation.
What a golden opportunity for Sika and Mr. Fuji to get their hands on the titles. But they didn't do it.
They should have gotten it.
Well, they didn't.
The winners of this bout, and still World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions, the Hart Foundation.
Hart Foundation victorious. Let's go back and take a look at what transpired here only moments ago. Watch this drop kick by the hitman right in the back of his own partner.
Illegal.
He had already eliminated Sika with the same maneuver.
I don't believe it.
Just take a look. Big guy coming in, but too late. Still the champions, the Hart Foundation will be back.